I'll tell you what I know on the way. But don't expect all the answers. It's all about what a man does. That, my friend, is a prison. A prison within a prison. A very clever trick. You and the prisoner have a lot in common. She turned up one day, destroyed everything in her wake, and then bam! She got caged. Build all these layers so she couldn't get out, and you couldn't hear her screaming. She tried to tear through those walls so many times, but they just kept growing back around her. It drove her completely insane. Enraged, she'll haunt anything and rip it to pieces. Now that's some jailer, right? But you and me, we know that being locked up fucks you up inside. We know that so well, don't we? That's why we did what we did. That's why we're getting out. That's why our story doesn't end like hers. Well done. You put her out of her misery. You go on ahead. I'll catch up. Grandpa, you'll meet him next. He said she was here to protect us. Another of his cryptic warnings. Go figure. Whatever. This time, our game, our rules, right? Let's get going. She crashed through one day. Frantically searching for something. They couldn't make sense of her. She was so wild. So they put her in a cage. Then you came along and they did even worse. Way worse. It all went so wrong. But we're going to make things right again. Together.